money minnow. So I'm just casting along the bank right here. It's so windy that literally the only place I could really get a good cast is with the wind. So as soon as I got in the water, he seemed like he attacked it pretty quick. I thought he was a striper at first, but bass are starting to spawn, you can tell. This is not how I want this. So that was very unexpected. I wasn't expecting the fall. I mean, I saw that the rock was red, but I didn't see the moss. Look at that moss. Scrape on my leg, but I was too busy looking at the bass and talking to the GoPro, and I just took a bad step, and it was like really hard to get out of it.